Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Down went his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. A handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor.
That's chapter one. Would you like to have chapter two? You better, son of a bitch, I know the way.
Here's adventure. Here's romance. Here's the famous Robin Hood of the Old West.
Cisco, the sheriff, he is getting closer.
This way, Pancho, Vámonos.
The Cisco Kid.
What's up, everybody?
Back to our sky.
To make some money, he picked up a pen and a pad, dropped reality, never thinking that I would live to see the day I rock my own CD. We used to do the dance, we call whoopee whoopee. Now SGP 1993. So Hollywood, get out my way. My mom's words seem like yesterday. Love Jesus, don't forget to pray. She must have gone with the boss DJ, right?
Don't be too sure of that fat one.
That bad one?
Skinny Nini coming with the 9mm. Cause he who has the money has the authority and respect to the man with the OZ.
Pretty handy with a six-gun myself.
Kick is on my hit list. And this beat's cooking like an iPal. It wasn't hard for me to do. It was so easy because to me, loops, loops, tight, naturally. Mom's words seemed like yesterday.
What's your name?
The Cisco Kid.
Si. Pancho's name is Pancho.
Now in 94 we got an STP. A half pack of smoking. Oh yes, Sam B. A 15 pack of old Milwaukee. A Dalmatian and a girlfriend, but I ain't got no money. The 808 is within my reach. Sublime straight from Rock. Think that Hollywood did Lincoln what he deserved. Call 808, get served.
I'm not gonna get a star like that eating pussy.
There's always some hombre that can't resist swapping lead just to see if they're faster with the six-gun than Cisco is.
Those hombres find out Cisco to pop it.
Well, that's one stop from trying, Pancho. Like Slade here. He fancies himself as fast on the draw as a quarter horse taken after a stray.
That one that can be just...
Well, what's the matter? Can't the Cisco Kid talk for himself?
Is that how you got your reputation, Cisco, by having your partner build you up?
I make no claim to a reputation, senor, and no one has to talk for me.
The Cisco Kid. The kid part of it fits you from the way you act.
I have met with your kind before. You will put an hombre if you think he will not fight you.
You're making big talk for an hombre who won't fight.
You're wrong, Slade. I'll fight you any place, any time, if there is a good reason.
Well, here's a fistful of reason.
Is this
you?
What is this? You'll get you mounted?
Here, now, you two, quit that!
Just as soon as I finish off this Cisco kick, you are the one that is finished, you braggart!
Wait a second. Is that a good push?
All right, you two, that's enough. Let him alone, Cisco.
I won't forget this, Cisco. I'll take this up with you another time.
Anytime, hombre. I'll be glad to accommodate you.
I'll make it soon, Cisco.
Shut up, Cash. Keep your mouth shut.
Just for a moment, I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on its back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso, out to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maid. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddle
up and... As soon as I finish off this Cisco kick, you are the one that is finished, you braggart!
Wait a second, is that a good push?
All right, you two, that's enough. Let him alone, Cisco.
I won't forget this, Cisco. I'll take this up with you another time.
Anytime, hombre. I'll be glad to accommodate you.
I'll make it soon, Cisco.
Shut up, Cash. Keep your mouth shut. That's what I mean, Cisco. You attract trouble like a fiddler attracts a square dance. You understand why I don't want you staying in this town? Do not...